So I've been waiting for this time to come.